As the other commissioner said, I want to briefly touch on the MAKO conference last week. It was a great conference. There's a lot of interesting sessions, and there was substantial talk about AI, artificial intelligence, and its role in local government, which some of it was interesting, some of it was way over my head, but it was mostly interesting. And some other very interesting sessions, and then the governor's closing address. That the governor always does the closing address at the MAKO conference, and Hogan did it before Wes Moore. And one of the things that Governor Moore talked about, because we all recognize the state level government is approaching a fiscal cliff. They're in trouble with funding and what they've committed to. And he said that they need to live within their means and that all of their decisions are going to be based upon data in order to justify what they're doing. So we'll see what that equates to as they move forward, and especially when they get into their next budget. But it'll be interesting to see and what the impacts of that will be for the county. As Commissioner Alderson touched on, it's back to school time. So best of luck to all the teachers, all the students going back to school. I was happy to see the stricter cell phone policy that our Board of Education is implementing. I think that's a great policy that the student, it'll be a lot stricter on cell phones, that middle school students, high school students, you don't need them during class. You don't need to have your cell phones out, so that's good. I think it'll provide for a better learning environment for everyone. And finally, I just want to touch on last week, our new CAD system went live in St. Mary's County. That's computer-aided dispatch for when you call 911 and how the call gets routed out to our first responders. It's been a long time coming. I was told that the system that was in place for 25 years. So it was very old. It's been a lot of partnerships working to make this happen. An incredible work was done in this transition. It was supposed to be a couple months ago, and we recognized it's not ready, and it was delayed out a few months. But my understanding is that it went very smooth, minor bugs and tweaks to work out. I want to call out, I was told that Jen Talton in IT and Christy Sprouse in Department of Emergency Services really did huge lifts in making this transition happen. So thank you to you all. But all of the partners are volunteer rescue squads, fire departments, sheriff's office, emergency services, IT, everyone involved in making this transition successful. Thank you all. It's good, it's needed, and it's about time for St. Mary's County. Finally, ribbon cutting this afternoon at 1:30 p.m. at Snow Hill Park. It's going to be a great time, beautiful day. Hope to see you there. Thanks.